Shooter ready. Stand by. Dope. 242.
What was it?
242.
242.
Shoots awesome. Pretty quick. I draw kind of slow, but I shoot it pretty quick. Man, it shoots flat. It shoots soft.
What is it?
That's a Combat Master. It's the STI.
What
Combat Master.
Hey, got you guys.
So, give the girls some advice on plate rack and just all that stuff.
Yeah. So, there's a couple things that'll set you up really well for success. We could talk about a draw to set you up for success. But that draws a lot of complex steps. Right now, we're just gonna talk about the last part of the draw. We're talking about getting the gun from where the hands meet to the first plate on the plate rack. That'll set us up for success. Basically, the hands meet right about here in front of us. I find the best way for me to get my support hand, my left hand on the grip, I take the fingertips of this hand and I touch them against the knuckles of the grip. From here, it slides on, it sticks on, just like I'm sticking Play-Doh against the side of the gun. I do it once and I do it decisively. I get all that pressure built. There's no extra, like, I'm not waving the hand as I draw the gun out of the target. It's set. What I really want to do, two things. I want to get the grip built early. That way I get the gun to the target, the grip's already built. All I have to do on the first plate is pull the trigger. That's the first thing I want to do. The second thing I want to do is bring the gun with the sights already lined up straight to the target. So I want to make sure I'm bringing the gun up parallel and level with my vision. I start off staring a laser beam, like glowing orange 5-inch circle in the middle of the plate. That sets me up for success. As soon as I see that on the plate, I know my grip's already set. I can move the finger early. Yeah, I draw kind of slow. I mean, I'm drawing out of a retention holster. I'm, you know, I just don't spend a lot of time practicing draws. I'm a 3-gunner. Draw doesn't really matter.
Wasn't bad, 143.
Draw?
The transitions were awesome, like 20, 21, 19.
That first shot, I think, sets me up for success. And from there, I just treat it like 6 targets. It's not a plate rack is not one target. It's 6 targets in a row. I don't care how someone hangs 6 targets. I need to see that sight come across that plate. In this case, I didn't stop the movement. But not everyone can get a good trigger pull in that short of a distance if they keep the movement going. So don't quite try it yet. That's something we build towards. But we build towards it by making sure we have good grip and we get the sight on the first target really early, really easy. So we've got some drills we can do that help with it. I like to isolate just that one piece, so we'll set the rack back up. Are you ready? Stand by.
You're burning me.
Yeah!
Oh! No! No!
That's not there. Don't look at that.
We are burning daylight.
Stand by.
There, and he's back.
Right. And he's
back.
No. I'll do a better one.
Good job, Sap.
Do it!
82 draw.
What? I don't get knuckles?
20.
There we go. 181. 21, 22, 21, 22, 19 to the last one.
Good job!
Nicely done. I can beat it.
I'll give you $1 billion if you can beat it.
Oh my God, we don't have
a billion.
Babe, hey, we don't have a billion.
Oh, shit. 20 cents?
You're 20 cents.
That's pretty cool, Terminator. Taran, you're being a box office flop.
Oh.
Fiasco.
Aim hard this time.
Yeah!
182? What was that one?
181?
You had a 179 on the first.
You saved $1 billion.
Oh. Okay,
a 181 and a 198.
Looks like we saved our money, Tony.
Last one.
20 cents.
Thank God, my 20 cents.